What's up? I'm Richard Clayborne, and this is I Am Dumb. Today I want to talk to you guys about HEAT. As you know, I Am Dumb is an acronym for Diary of a Black Man, and I'm a black man, and this is my diary. Recently, I'm learning a lot about HEAT. I'm originally from Michigan, from Battle Creek, Michigan. You know, shout out to the Bearcat, Serial City, all of that. But now I'm in Louisiana. I transitioned from Michigan to North Carolina, and now I'm in Louisiana, where heat is different. Certainly different from Michigan, but also very different than North Carolina. The thing about heat is that it has the ability to stop things, man. I've noticed in my time, not just in Michigan, not just in North Carolina, certainly not just in Louisiana, that the heat will have people just staying in the house, not getting out their cars, not going to hang out, to kick it with their friends, not moving around, circulating unless they're required to by their jobs. They will literally stay in their houses until it cools off, you know, till the sun goes down, the temperature drops a bit. People are affected by the heat. And because of the heat, it limits our production. You know, we don't get as much done in the daylight hours because it's just too hot to move around, too hot to talk and walk, to communicate. It's just hot. I understand that concept. But I do also see that that might possibly be a production blocker. So in my life, I'm trying to battle against the heat with that required is that I get some information, a bit of education on how to handle the heat, how to be prepared for the heat, and how to persevere in spite of the heat. Man, that was so insightful to me as I begin to look at my life. There are hot topics, heated issues, heated situations that, you know, truthfully, I put myself into. I'm dealing with different people, circumstances, issues that are hot, you know, drama, trouble, pain, suffering that either I've caused or that's been caused to me. Those are what I refer to as hot situations. They're heated arguments, heated battles, heated situations. And like the regular heat, like the sunlight, there's a way that I can operate, a way that I can inform myself, a way that I can prepare myself so that that heat does not limit my productiveness. Not just recently, but especially recently, I've been going through a little bit of stuff, not even a little bit of stuff, a little bit of drama, with a young lady, truthfully. A young lady I hurt her feelings. I broke her heart. You know, if I'm just gonna be honest, I broke her heart. And because of the ill will behind that situation, although it was, you know, years ago now, this keeps coming up. And honestly, I changed my perspective on women. I changed my communication with women. I changed what I did. A major result was not her, honestly. It was the drama that happened because of my relationship with her, my dealing with her. All the stuff that happened as a result changed me, man. It changed what I saw and what I did. But that doesn't stop the heat from that situation, the pressure, the drama. That seems to come whenever this young lady thinks of my name or sees anything that I'm trying to do, man. It's like there's a real attack. And the truth is, I don't blame her. I blame myself. But now, understanding all of that, I have to look at that heated situation and put myself with information, with conscious decisions, put myself in a position to be able to deal with the heat. One of the realities about heat here in Louisiana is that because it's always heat, you know, hot, and it's always pretty moist, you know, a lot of humidity, you have to deal with a lot of bugs, a lot of mosquitoes. But there's a way to deal with it. I am today wearing a long sleeve shirt. I'm wearing this long sleeve shirt because it keeps the bugs off me. It's not hot because the shirt's loose. It's kind of baggy. I talked to a guy who actually works in lawn care, and he was telling me why he wears, you know, jeans and a long sleeve shirt. And I'm like, man, you got to be super hot. He's like, actually, no, I don't wear them tight. I make sure I wear them baggy. And it keeps me kind of cool. But it also keeps me from getting heat stroke and, you know, really dealing with all the things that happen as a negative result of being in the sun a lot. I guess if there's a lesson from I Am Dumb today, it's a serious lesson that I'm right now trying to intake in my life, it is that I have to be prepared for the heat. The heat that I'm going to put myself in, the heat that I've already put myself in and that I am a part of, I must not allow that heat to keep me from being productive. I must not allow that heat to detour the road I'm traveling on. I must be vigilant and steadily going. But I can't die from it. I can't die from the heat. So I have to be prepared to do what it takes to handle the heat in an appropriate fashion. But either way, man, I'm just Richard, and I am dumb.